There are new affordable housing options in Knox County. Leaders cut the ribbon on the Farragut Pointe apartments today. The new apartments will be available for people who make 60% or less than the median income in Knoxville.
This is an exciting day for Farragut. I would encourage folks to apply quickly. I think it's filling up.
The apartments cost about $30 million to build. There are 124 units available. Looks like a little fluffy guy has already moved in coming up. And those are available for rent now.